Hello everyone, this is Hieropmania. Welcome back to my playthrough of Dragon Quest VII, Fragments of the Forgotten Past, for the 3DS. Previously, the party revisited Gröndal in the present. It is much larger than it used to be, from backwater to boomtown. Indeed. And they now have the tablets they need to unlock the next region. The 11th Pedestal. Hello, pal. A red pillar. The one in the middle. Let's see. This goes in the lower right. This one, the lower left. Off to our 11th location. That was Red Fragment 9, from the base of Yggdrasil in the present day, and Tablet 10, from Gröndal, the rich man's house. Got a sign here. Northwest for El Magnífico Puente de Pomposo. Pomposo's magnificent bridge. Let's check it out. It does look unusual. El Magnífico Puente de Pomposo. Two treasures in this area. Hello there. Pardon me, merchant. Ah, 6 gold. An item shop. Tangle webs, coagulants. No, thank you, sir. Leftover materials. Hello there. There was once a ferry. It does look a bit unusual. El Maestro? So sorry. Bridge enthusiasts, I suppose it does, Ruff. Very well. Hello there. I guess so, Maribel. I see. Here's a well. Uh-oh, a scare well. How horrifying. Goodbye, Scarewell. Head off to Monster Meadows. No other treasures. How about down the swell? One down here. A leather hat. Hello there. The sands of time. Very interesting. That could be useful. Now for this place. One treasure. Hello. Good for you. A pointy hat. Hello, ma'am. I see. He has gone, eh? He has a studio in the mountains to the east. La Torre de la Ora, the clock tower. Is something wrong with it? Very strange. Well, I think we're done with the bridge for now. We'll need to return in the morning. Now for the town of El Ciclo. Eye-catching architecture. We'll see, Ruff. Well, thank you. Señor Pomposo, eh? El Shistro, huh? sure. Sounds good. Now how about the church? Hello, priest. Renovation, huh? Perhaps. Oh dear, an entrance fee. That's not so good. An item shop? Just some basics. Thank you anyway. I see. Oh. Well then, might as well check out the inn. Senor Salvador's surgery. Oh, that doesn't sound good. Senor means sir or mister. One treasure. Hello. Antonia. Wayfarer's clothes. A desperately dingy inn, huh? Oh dear, we can't have that. Now how about the pub? Two treasures. Hello there. The clock tower, the bridge, the mayor's house and the fountain, all made by Señor Pomposo. Maybe he just needs peace and quiet to do his designing. Hello. See you tomorrow, then. 15 gold. Hello there. Ah, you are a ferry captain. Huh? Oh. Sorry. Still one treasure to find. Might be one of those barrels. Anything down these stairs? One treasure. A pointy hat. But what is the point to them? Two treasures yet to find. A medicinal herb. Oh, hello, girl. Oh, dear. Sorry about that. If we search over here, we can find 10 gold. Might as well hand it over. You're very welcome. The equipment shop. Hello, minstrel. The armor shop merchant. Any good weapons? I'll pick up the iron axe for Ruff. Many thanks, sir. Here you go, Ruff. Any good armor? No, thank you, sir. Let's see how that works out, huh? Another house here. Nothing unfound. Hello there. Ah, yes, they are. Remember to equip your stuff. And, of course, bring medicinal herbs. Hello, ladies. Señor Pomposo and Señor Salvador, the doctor. So they're friends, huh? Anything in the well? Evidently not. Some barrels behind this building. With nothing. Not even a mini medal. Let's check out the southwest house now. Oh dear. Antonia, huh? Thank you. An injured girl. Poor Antonia. So we should now be able to rest at the inn. Medical reference books. How appropriate. One treasure on this floor. Hello, Antonia. Oh, I see. Hello, Señor Salvador. All right. Some holy water. Hello, maid. Oh, I see. The picture has been making her feel funny. Oh, 4 treasures. Lots of pots here. A medicinal herb. Another one. And a chest. With a diamond. Bookshelves. Books about architecture and design. And a grimoire. Time to take out this grimoire. Let the book burning begin. So long, grimoire. A curious power. Very interesting. Still got a little town left to explore. Oh, hello. Interesting fountain. Hello there. Yes, apparently. Hello there. So the mayor lives in that mansion. Apparently he thinks it's an eyesore. Differing opinions again. A bookshelf. A book entitled The Complete Pomposo, an Architectural Masterclass. Hello, Mayor. Yes, it does a bit. Hello, maid. Upstairs now. One treasure. A top hat. That's two so far. Very interesting. Hello there. Uh-oh. Someone's making her wait. I'm sure we shall. So do you. Indeed. So this must be the clock tower. Evidently, it represents the flow of time itself. Oh dear. The tower's locked. Uh-oh. His girlfriend is waiting for him. Must be that girl by the fountain. Ah, what's happening down here? Oh, dear. A likely story. Leaving the scene of the crime. This leads into the back of the inn. And we can now smash these barrels. Ah, a seed of magic. Oh, so sorry. Now then, we'll go save at church, and next time, we'll rest at the inn. And see what happens next. This is Hey Rotlinia. I'd like to thank you for watching, and I'll see you again next time.